the city of Townsville. And it's another pleasant day. The town is buzzing with activity. Traffic flows. And the buildings are filled with busy people. Busy people everywhere. In every nook and cranny, busy people going about their busy day, their busy, busy lives. Lives packed with wonder and excitement, the excitement that each new day brings. And today is no different. Why, take Mr. Businessman here. Will today be the day that he makes that deal of a lifetime? Could be. Or how about Ms. Starlet? Will she find her lucky break on this glorious afternoon? We can only hope. Will Mr. Down on His Luck finally strike it rich? Who knows? All I know is that each day brings new promise, the promise of a brighter tomorrow. And that, my friend, is what the citizens of Townsville desperately need. Day in, day out, these poor folks deal with ever-present arch-villains, giant monster attacks, and the constant, relentless destruction of their beloved, beleaguered home. Why, it's enough to make a man lose faith in that brighter tomorrow. But not me. I'm not that faith-losing man. I believe that brighter tomorrow is today, right here, right now. I can feel it. Today is gonna be special. Ain't no dark clouds gonna darken my doorstep.
Stomped on the nasty little thing.
Way to go, Professor.
Oh, thank you, Buttercup.
Yes. With the evil clouds gone, everything is as right as rain, and the sun can once again shine on the once beautiful city of Townsville.
And so, once again, the day is saved, thanks to